So I've been splitting oak with the Chinese kinetic log splitter, and here's a piece that I saved to last, thinking that it's going to be the most difficult. And I considered not even attempting it on this log splitter and maybe just take a chainsaw and cut it up. That was one of the things that I was considering. See, it looks like a main part of the tree was like this, and then looks like a tree limb was here, and another main part of the tree like this. So the grain, I don't think, is going to be very favorable for a splitting. But what happens if I try it? So that was not easy. And apparently the log splitter has survived, and apparently I have as well. So even though it's mangled up like this piece here, it's still firewood. And I think some of these pieces I'll split again, like this one, and this one. Make them smaller. But anyways, guys, thanks for checking out another video.